the sound of Day Over 50, Rock Around the Clock, and of course Bill Haley. Now, last Saturday night, about 285 million people were all pinned to their TV sets. No, it wasn't the return of Magic Roundabout starring Diana Dawes. It was, in fact, the Eurovision Song Contest, of course. And a lot of upsets, and we've got the song that won, right here, by the Swedish group ABBA. It's all about Waterloo. Take it away, ABBA. Waterloo, and in case you wonder what ABBA means, it in fact is the initials of the names. There's Alan and Barry and Brian and Alexander. I don't know where the ladies fit in, but we stick with the Eurovision. We go on the link to Bremen, where we see Terry Jacks, number one for the second week running.